Hello everybody, I am Zzandrio, and I am back for another playthrough of FTL, Faster Than Light. My last run was with the Kestrel, and I just so happened to unlock the Crystal Cruiser. So, I'm going to try it out. This is my first time even looking at it here. So, let's see, they got a couple Crystal Burst Mark 1 and a Heavy Crystal Mark 1. They both have one shield piercing. Oh, fancy. This ship has got a very strange layout. It's got a whole line of rooms. That's going to take a long time for my guys to walk from one end to the other. That might prove to be an interesting challenge in some situations. So, let's just rename my dude here. And we can get started. Power up my weapons. Alright, which one do I want to be first? This one does 2 damage, this one does 1 damage. They're both shield piercing. So I think I want my 2 damage one to not go offline. We got 4 crew members. I'll have the human do the shields, because that's the one that I'm going to want to leave at that job for the longest, because it's actually what I find to be about the most important job. And I'm going to want to move those crystal guys to be boarding party later on when I get a teleporter. Alright, let's attack this dude. He just goes straight for his weapons. Both these have... they say they have 1 shield piercing, so I shouldn't have any problems here. Oh yeah. Whoa, that one has 1 shot for 2 damage, and that one has 2 shots for 1 damage. Why does this one cost more power when this one is like 5 times as good? 2 shots at 1 damage each is so much better than 1 shot at 2 damage. Oh, this one costs 1 more power. Okay. Now I'm understanding. Oh, we got us an ion storm. Alright. I need a shield more than anything else. Well, that did me a lot of damn good to have a shield, didn't it? Alright, I no longer need a shield. My O2 room's down. Where is it? There it is. Pretty bad when you don't even know where your O2 room is. Alright, get power to that thing. Oh, these ion storms are bad. Now, I just turned on, someone left a comment about turning on these beacon paths that I never knew you could do. And that's actually going to be very helpful for not getting stuck in dead ends. Okay, am I getting boarded? He's boarding me in the weapons room. It's a single mantis. Goodness gracious. Everyone else is 5 miles away. We'll send him to help. Ah, he took out my pilot. All right. This shield piercing on these weapons is going to be extremely powerful for the first couple sectors. It's going to be pretty ridiculous. If I can hit the guy, that is. Good grief. Oh, no, that is not worth it. Why did he go through that airlock? I guess he had to go one way or the other. Alright, we got a store a few jumps away. I think I want to save up some cash for that store. Yeah, we'll fight this guy. One mantis into the same room again. Shouldn't be a problem. God, this ship is so big. It takes so long to get from one end of it to the other. Oh, goodness. Sweet revenge. I'm not sure what that was, but... Oh, okay, if my ship gets damaged... If my ship gets damaged, it has a chance to shoot something back. Oh, these guys aren't like the Rockmen. They can't just stomp fires forever. Alright, let's get this dude healed up. Crystal Vengeance. 10% chance to break off a shard. I'm not sure I like how spread out this ship is. You gotta walk so far to get from one end to the other. I'm not sure I approve of that. If anyone's looking for my approval, somehow that's doubtful. Well, I sure am not gaining very much scrap. 9 scrap, that's pretty pathetic. Ah, here we go. Another guy that's gonna try to board me. Ah, why am I sending that guy? Is it really? Ah, fires! Good grief. Alright, get back to your post, guys. Alright, he can't hurt me anymore, so I might as well send these guys to heal up. Oh, he got away. God damn it. Stop clicking on the door. Another empty one. See if this store has anything good. Come on, teleporter bay. Oh, no teleporter bay. Pike beam is good. Hull laser's pretty good too. I don't have that much money though. Crystal Vengeance, I could sell that for 40. Let's just fix myself and buy some fuel. That'll do for now. Onward. Oh, this is nice being able to see what places I can jump to the exit from. So It's actually really helpful. I feel like a noob for not knowing I could do that. Uh-oh. Ah, my weapons room. You jerk. Not gonna do that again. There we go. Yeah, this shield piercing is pretty ridiculous for the first sector, I have to say. Why don't we kill that cockpit? That way I can stop missing. I don't know why I'm bothering to shoot his shields. Ah, there's some scrap. Yeah, I think I can go around this way. That should work. Do a little bit of math in my head. Alright, I don't see any drones. This guy shouldn't be too much of a problem. As long as he doesn't beam me while my shields are down. My door control. Alright. I'm gonna hit his cockpit and his weapons. Get his weapons back up. Sorry, he doesn't know how to alpha strike, so I'm pretty safe. Boy, the amount of scrap you get in Sector 1 is just about a joke. Yeah, let's download his stores. Not that I needed it, but usually gives more scrap if you succeed, and if you don't succeed, you get to fight him and get scrap anyways. Uh-oh, he's got a drone. I really need to take his weapons down, though, because he's got a lot of weapons. That drone's harmless if his weapons are down. We'll vent that out. Here we go. Drone room's down. Alright, you go heal yourself. I love scrap and a map that I don't need. Sell 3 missiles for 10 fuel. I will do that. On to Sector 2. Now, the last ship I haven't unlocked is the slug ship, so I'm going to go towards Nebulas. And hopefully I can get the slug home Nebula. Because I'd love to unlock that last ship. Okay, some scrap. There's no stores nearby. Let's get my next layer of shields. Alright, he's got a missile launcher. I don't like that. Uh-oh. At least he doesn't know how to aim. Looks like he's not getting much fixed. Oh, crap. He fixed his weapons and I shot his drone room. Don't shoot me! Please don't shoot me! Damn it. Oh, he missed. Oh, he patched up my hull damage. That was rather nice of him. What a gentleman. Ooh, data stores. I get to see what's on the map. We got a store down there, so I'll save my scrap for that. Yeah, we'll just hit a few beacons before that store. Aw, no survivors. He's gonna board me. You guys kick his butt. Oh, he'd got a triple laser there. Ah, come on, shoot! There we go. It's always helpful to take out their pilot room if their weapons room is not posing a threat. That way you stop missing. Same thing applies to the engine room. The cockpit's usually easier to take out, though. Alright, I'm not gonna get that store, because I'm not gonna make it. I'll just get the next one. Just loot the ship. They're just pirates. Pirates are not worthy of living. Doesn't bother my conscience one bit. Alright, he's gonna board me. Oh, lordy. Oh my goodness, he took out my weapons room. Get in there. Alright, I need to turn on at least one weapon. Oh, this is gonna be painful. Alright, why am I not just venting these guys into my med bay? That would be the intelligent thing to do. Get to the med bay! Come on, take out his weapons. Oh, he's got so many missiles! So many missiles! Oh, that's horrible. You guys go fix. Oh no. At least his missiles are down for now. Come on, fix it. You get out of there. Oh crap, there's no O2. Like, even anywhere near there. Ah, damn it. Pay attention. I just lost a crew member. Unnecessarily. Damn it. Ow. Ah, my O2 room's down. No wonder. But you guys get it fixed. Now fix the shields. So pathetic. Can't believe I lost a crew member to that. At least it was only a lowly human, not one of these precious crystalline entities. Humans are replaceable. Yeah, we'll sell some more missiles. I like scrap. Ooh, am I gonna get an NG? No, dang it. Oh, we got a crew teleporter. Just what I always wanted. Let's see, burst laser one or a healing burst. I'm thinking I want to get the burst laser one. Yes. And we'll fix myself. Got enough fuel. I need to upgrade my weapons and my power now. Get this other weapon online. I should be able to hit this before the exit. Alright, let's get this dude down. Need to make sure he can't get away because he's gonna try to warn the fleet. Actually, he can't hurt me. So I just need to focus on his cockpit. Because I have two shields and he only has two lasers. So long as I keep his cockpit down, he can't get away. Alright, teleporter's way over here. Oh, a defense drone that I can sell. If I need money. Alright, he's trying to get away. He's boarding me. Not a smart thing to do, buddy. Right, you know what? He can't hurt me. He's just got a laser and a beam, so I'm gonna focus on his cockpit as well. His laser can burst through one shield, and his beam can't hurt me, so. There we go. If I take down his engine too, he has no chance of getting away. On to Sector 3. Well, it's not a home nebula. And I'm pretty sure you can only unlock the slug ship on the slug home nebula, so I'm not gonna go there. Alright, I need to upgrade my weapons. I need to upgrade them two times. That dude's got three shields. Alright, I need more shots. So I'll get out my burst laser. And we'll time this, because this will pierce one shield, so if I shoot my burst laser first, then the two from my Oh, damn it, that's horrible. Alright, let see if we can do this right. There we go. Oh, I keep missing. He's ioning the crap out of my shield system. There! I hit him once. I feel accomplished. You know, I'm gonna go for a shield system now. Oh my goodness. What is wrong with these crystal guys? They can't aim or what? Are they half blind? Jesus! This is absolutely pathetic. This is the worst ever. There we go. Yeah, do some damage. Uh-oh, shields are down. Ah! Fix them. He's still got one shield. Oh my goodness. All right, hold on. I'm gonna go ahead and vent that room out. And yeah, we'll go like so. I did not even notice my weapons room is on fire. I don't know how I missed that one. But it is absolutely horrible. That's much better. Stop beaming me. Just stop it. My weapons are all offline. Let's get that one online. Destroy his shields the rest of the way before he has a chance to recharge his second shield bar. Is that pilot's up? Okay, fix the O2 room. Oh crap, he got a shield up. Alright, once they fix the O2, I need to get him the hell over here. Get him healed up, and then they need to gangbang this weapons room. Come on. Come on, come on, get it up. There we go. You get back to the pilot seat. Which one is supposed to be there? Right, you get back there. Alright, now let's do this right. Let's shoot this first, then this. Oh my god! Why can't I hit anything ever? Ah. Oh. So frustrating. You gotta be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. I've never seen such horribleness. Ah, damn it. Damn it, damn it. Stop missing. Let's work on his shields here. You have got to be kidding me! I've never spent so long on a fight. Turn that off. Turn that off. Get the other one on. Ah, criminy. Ah, driving me crazy. Stop missing so much. All right, I've got to take down his weapons. Oh, Jesus. Let's just keep focusing on his weapons till he dies. I've had enough of this. There we go. That was about the stupidest fight I've ever seen. Alright, I've got to get more power into my weapon system so I can have all three of these online. Alright. That was stupid. This guy's only got two shields. What am I doing? I got the wrong weapon up. I'll have to change that once I shoot it. That should work better. Uh-oh, more missiles. Empty room. Hopefully it doesn't start a fire. There we go. Oh, Christ. Alright, fix the shields. At least he can't shoot me anymore. Now, when they have two shields, what you want to do is shoot this one, let it go off, and then hit the other one. That way your two damage weapon actually gets through the shields. If you let this one shoot first, your two damage will hit the shield, and then your two more will get through. Shoot this one first, and then that one, your one damage hits the shield, and you get three damage going through. Alright, get back to the engines. Hopefully I get somebody to man these. You know what? Just go do the shields. That'll be better. I don't need an engine man right now. Shields are much more important. Uh-oh. At least I don't have to fight in the ion field. Oh, yes, we got a Rockman. Fish. Well, Fish is gonna run the engines for now, I guess. I need more crew members. Alright, turn these on. Get this stuff on. He's got a drone, which I'm not going to need to worry about once I get his weapons down. Alright, got his bomb down. That's actually the most important thing. Oh, he's got a double shot laser. I got to make sure to take that down as well. There we go. Oh my goodness, stop missing. You gotta be kidding me. I've never seen a ship miss so much. I'm not sure if there's something weird going on with the crystal ship, or if I'm just being extremely unlucky. But I have never missed so much on any playthrough. It's a good thing it's on a fight that just doesn't matter. Because otherwise it might be a problem. There we go. Alright, we got some scrap. Yeah, that's what I want to see. Now we can get another weapon online. Now we got these two that pierce one shield, and this one that does not pierce shields. So I've got to kind of plan my attacks around that. He's got Zoltan shields, so I'm just gonna wail away on him for a second until those Zoltan shields go down. Okay. Now, what I want to do is hit these both at the same time and then hit this one after. So, go like so, and then like that. Nope, no surrender. And now he's harmless. There we go. That's a good way to do it. I'll just have this one already going. Hold off on this one till this one shoots. Then once those both shoot, I shoot the two damage one. Okay, let's upgrade my power bars one more time. There's a store there. See if we can get some scrap. More Zoltans. I don't like it when someone with Zoltan shields has a missile. Really don't like that. Ah, goody, missed. Okay. He's only got one shield. So I need to just wail away on him. Alright, let's hit the shields with that. Yeah, there we go. This is really helpful, this thing where I can see where I can jump to and from. I'm getting boarded. Oh my goodness. Three of them dudes. Alright, screw this. You guys run to the med bay. We'll just vent that entire half of the ship. Oh, that Rockman is so slow. Do I have enough boarders? Holy crap. How many mantises can I possibly have attacking me? I hope the rock dude makes it over there. He's so damn slow. Okay. I've got to take down their weapons. Go, Rockman! Okay, they're just taking down my teleporter. I'm not too worried about that, but let's go ahead and vent those rooms. I lost my Rockman, didn't I? That sucks. Sucks really bad. Alright. Don't vent your entire ship when it's 5 miles long and you have a rock man running through 5 miles of vacuum. He will not survive. Yeah, I'm having a hard time with crew. They're just not surviving. There we go. I bought that nice teleporter, and all my crew keep dying before I even get a chance to use it. Right. It's not too bad having two shields, as long as I time my weapons right. shield piercing is very powerful. Oh my goodness, my shard hit him. That was weird. Ha! Take that! Now I can just kill him. I got crap on fire. Damn it. Oh my god! Why is my door room down? Ah! Fix the door room. Alright, put out the fire. This is pathetic. It's absolutely pathetic. Is there anything else on fire? I don't know because I'm in a damn nebula. We'll know if shit starts breaking. Alright, let's get the hell out of this damn nebula. Go to the store. Ah, I got crap on fire still. Alright, just vent every damn room that nobody's in. How about that? Then we won't have any problems. No problems whatsoever. That one too. Right, now, we'll jump with the doors open. Oh my goodness, an ion bomb. I love these things. The ion bomb is one of my absolute favorite weapons in the entire game. Because it costs 1 power and it does 4 ion damage. Very good weapon. So I'm gonna buy that. Sell that drone so I can repair. Okay. I need one more power in my weapons to power that bomb. Doesn't look like I have any more fires on board. Free scrap. Right, I want another weapon power before anything else, I think. Can I make one more jump? I think I can. What do we got? Oh yeah, join my crew! It's a slug! Wow, don't see those very often. Alright, slug man, go to the engines. Wait, no. Go to the shields. Martin, go to the engines. You have some practice at that. Slug. Charlie the Slug's my new shield guy. I could hit 2 more beacons before I leave. Nah. No need for that. I don't need drone parts either. On to Sector 4. God, I can get to that nebula either way, so let's just go to the rock sector. Stress beacon. Free stuff! Alright, get some weapons. Power my ion bomb. Yeah, we got us some good weapons going on already on this ship. We can do some serious damage. They don't serve my kind. What kind do they serve? that I want to know. Where do you want to go, buddy? I'll take you there. This is gonna be a weird map. Beacons are laid out funny. And they've only got three on this ship. Let's send those two to go take them out. Its weapons are down. Alright, take that guy out. Oh, here, lock down the room so it's two on one. There we go. Let's lock down the room again. One guy trying to get to me. Alright, you guys switch. Yeah! There we go. Successful boarding mission. Too bad the engine room is so damn far from here. I really need to get some more crew members. I had some more, but they died. Let's see, I want to get another layer of shields pretty soon here. I think I'll have to save up for that. Oh, they boarded me. You get over there and help them. Oh, wait a minute. This makes an easy thing, because I'll just vent to my med bay. Alright, now we'll close all the doors. There we go. Not a problem. Alright, I can't lock them down because they're going to get teleported out. That'd be nice if lockdown made it so they couldn't teleport. Oh, I should have... Oh, no, they don't have a teleporter bay. That means I'm going to teleport my dudes over there and board this ship. Oh, no, I'm not. They're going to die. All right, you know what? Nobody's going to man the engines. Screw those engines. That leaves this guy way too far away from the action. There's only two dudes there. Let's go get him. Alright, lock down that room. Don't let the other guy in. Oh, shooting missiles at me. There we go, now his weapons are down. All he's got's a beam, I'm not gonna worry about that. You guys switch places. These crystal guys are so good for a boarding party with their lockdown. Just absolutely fantastic. All right, let's get my third shields. And they're getting some melee experience. They got three crew members, they've got a med bay. They don't got much for weapons, really. Get over there. Alright, guys. Kick his butt. Oh my god, there's a hull breach there. You know what? Get the hell out of that room. It's a bad room to be in. Okay, lock him in there with you. There we go. Weapons stay down. Alright, let this other dude in. Now lock him in. Ah! Two of them came in! That is not what I wanted. Screw that. You guys get out of there, I'm just gonna blow up the ship. It's not worth it. Not worth it at all. There we go. Well, this is a pretty smooth run through so far, I have to say. This crystal ship is pretty nasty. These guys got no med bay. So I'm gonna take down his weapons, then port my dudes in. Well, didn't take him all the way down, but... Alright, once someone else comes, I'm gonna lock the room down. I'm assuming someone else is gonna come and try to help. Yeah, we'll just lock the first guy that comes. Oh, they both made it in. Dang it! That's not what I wanted. Might have to get my guys out of there and just destroy this ship. Yeah, I really don't want to lose my dudes. Alright, that hurt them a whole bunch, I am sure. So, let's do that one more time. And now we'll send my dudes back in. Wait a minute. Oh, it killed his crew! I got breach missiles. Well, I don't think I'm gonna use those breach missiles. They take 3 power. I like the ion bomb better than breach missiles, actually. Because defense drones can't stop the ion bomb. Otherwise, breach missiles would be better. Now, if I had breach bombs, that'd be a different story. I'd definitely be taking those. I can't tell if I'm going to be able to make both of those, so I'll get the distress beacon first. Loot the pirates. Oh, they had backup. Wait, there's only 2 people in there? Don't let the other guy in. Mm. There we go. No problem. Yeah, I need these crystal guys to get combat experience. So that guy took a ridiculous amount of damage. They do make a great boarding crew, though. All right, there's some experience. Get you guys home. Yeah, I'm gonna just go right to the exit. System repair drone. That'll be handy to sell. Alright, we need to go to the Zoltan sector because I want to hit that other nebula in case it's the Slug Home Nebula. Okay, I don't see any stores. So I think I'm going to... Yeah, I'll start with the distress beacon. Oh, cool. I get a blue option. And there's me a store. Yay, I got lots of scrap. Junk. Oh, cloaking. And drone control. I think I'm going to take the cloaking. And I'm going to sell these things. And he's got... Drone control. I'm not sure Yeah, I'm gonna get the drone control too. I got lots of scrap. It gave me a defense drone. That's good. Let's fix myself. I got tons of fuel. Need to get some power, since I just got a whole bunch of systems there. Okay. That was a worthy store visit. Play around in this nebula for a minute. The Great Eye. Uh-oh. That dude's got 3 shields. Alright. We're gonna Ion Bomb. Because Ion Bomb will one-shot a Zoltan shield. So we'll just start with the Ion Bomb. Okay. I'm not sure if there's a fire there or not, but if there is, there isn't anymore. Oh, my ion bomb missed. Okay, I've just gotta just wail on that shield now then. Alright. Let's ion his shield system. We'll make things easier. Okay, my stealth is down. Fix it. Ah, take those frickin' weapons down. Lord. I don't know why I wasn't stealthing those missiles. I mean, that was really dumb of me. Now he's hurting. I took a lot more damage than I should have there. It's like I totally forgot I had stealth. Only got 1 shield. Right, he's probably gonna come out of stealth and just shoot his weapons at me. go ahead and stealth that triple laser. I'll just go all out on his weapons. He ioned my O2 room like that's gonna really do any good at all. Ioning my ion bomb. The enemy doesn't know how to use ion bombs, because if he knew how to use ion bombs, he'd be going for my shields or my weapons with it. But the AI is pretty dumb about bombs in this game. And he keeps switching his weapons back and forth so they never get charged. That's not a very smart thing to do either. God, he cloaks for a long time. Right. Do these damn crystal weapons have some kind of extra miss chance or something? I mean, they really suck. It doesn't say anything about them missing more. But it just seems to me that they're always missing. Oh, an ion storm. I don't need fuel. Go for the ammunition. 3 shields. Okay. What do I need here? I think I want to just board him. He's got a med bay. Yeah, screw that boarding him crap. Let's just waste him. I need stealth for his missiles. God, there's just not enough power. Go ahead and depower one of these weapons so I can get a second layer of shields. That looks like a pretty good layout, I think. I'm not sure why I kept the ion bomb on. What am I doing? I need that. I'm being stupid, but I'll fix it. Killed my door controls. Let these guys go fix them. Stealth that. Oh, he upped himself to 2 shields. Okay. He's still shooting me with missiles. There we go. I think we're safe now. We got a missile back up. I have stealth if he does get that shot. Nope, I took it down. Oh, he brought 3 shields online now. Alright, since his weapons are down, I don't need my shields anymore. So we'll go ahead and bring that burst laser online as well. Oh, I'm gonna stealth that. Alright, I thought he shot a missile at me. Did I just see incorrectly? I'm not sure. There we go. Oh, he's missling me. Oh, he missed. Pilot's leveling up. He's maxed. Get out of this stupid ion storm. Out of the ion storm, into the asteroid field. Let's turn this crap on. Alright, we'll ion his Zoltan shields down first off. He's still got two crew members in there. Those asteroids are taking down his Zoltans pretty quick, too. Oh. Okay, it's alright. Not a problem. As soon as asteroids take down his shield, I'll just teleport my dudes in. Alright, lock down that room. It's just a couple Zoltans. He should die quickly. Then that third one will come in and try to help. He's got a missile. I better be ready to dodge that. Okay. Alright, you guys fix this stuff over here. You get three shields and an asteroid filled. You're pretty damn safe. You can actually survive asteroid filled usually with just one shield without too much of a problem, so long as there's no enemy ship. Every once in a while you hit an asteroid field that just throws asteroids at you like crazy though. It's kind of weird. Alright, he's gonna board me. He's going to my med bay. That's really smart. He's missling me. I better stealth. Fix the O2 room. Okay, I got most of his weapons down now. That's a shame. It didn't take his first aid room all the way down. I guess I'll just kill him. No, wait a minute. I can just ion his first aid room. Okay, I think I'm okay. I don't want to kill him while my guys are in there, so I gotta be really careful right now. Let's lock down that room. No, I will not accept your surrender. Okay. See if they can kill the med bay while that locked down. You know what? Lock it down again. Get that med bay killed. There we go. Now we got the med bay down. It's not going to be a problem. Switch these guys around so that the guy comes in and stands on the guy with full health. Alright. It's always nice to be able to board people successfully, get extra scrap out of it usually. Chance for better loot. Still not seeing any stores around. Oh, a bunch of free stuff. Three shields. He's got a missile and an ion. I think I'll just start off by ioning his shields, ion bombing his shields. dodge that. Once that ion hits. There we go. Let's just keep on his shields for a minute, see if we can actually get him down. He's down to one. That's good. Perfect. Stop missing. It's ridiculous. We got us quite a collection of scrap. That dude's got a med bay. I'm not even gonna bother boarding him. Right, as soon as he shoots that missile, I'm gonna dodge it though. I should be able to take his weapon out now. Goodness. This guy's not trying to run away, is he? I can't remember if he's trying to run away or not. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and ion bomb him. That way I can just make sure I take him out. Heavy ion. Oh, I'm gonna sell that thing. I don't like the heavy ions. They're only one shot, and they have a pretty long recharge. I think I can hit one more jump before I hit that exit. Odd about a moon in the distance. Okay, free scrap. I got lots of scrap. Maybe there'll be a store. More scrap! Alright, on to Sector 6. Go to the Zoltan homeworlds. No stores. Alright, I better just spend some scrap here. Max out my shields. Go ahead and upgrade these one time. And let's upgrade my power one more time. Now I can use that defense drone if my stealth's not up and a missile gets shot at me. Alright, he's only got two crew members in there. So I'm gonna ion his shields and then port my dudes in there to kill him. Okay. There we go. Now let's take him out. Right, I might as well take down what weapons I can. Now all he got up is that halberd beam. Well, that was an easy kill. Three shields. Oh, he's only got two crew members in there, so. You guys want to go in there and just wreak some havoc? That'd be good. Yeah, let's just go into here. And before they run away, we'll lock them in. You're not getting away, sorry. No retreat to the med bay for you. You lock it up even more. We don't want him getting away with a sliver of life. These guys are ridiculous. Hopefully I can find another store pretty soon. Oh, I need to repair 10 damage. Three shields, three rock crew members. I think I'm just gonna kill this guy, and I'm not gonna worry about boarding him, because rocks are annoying to board, so you go to the weapons room. All right. Now we'll get on his shields. Okay. That is not a good surrender offer. Sorry, guy. I'm not gonna go there, because then I have to backtrack. And I do not backtrack if I can avoid it. Zoltan science ship. Yeah, we'll dock with the Zoltans. Ooh, he's giving me stuff. Zoltans are generally pretty trustworthy. Not like the slugs. I don't need any of this stuff. I'll secure the ammunition. Let's see, what do we got? We don't need ion. I would like to power my O2. I'm gonna get three crew members. Let's get a boarding party in there. Oh, lock that down. They're mantises. What was I thinking? Ah! Oh, that's bad news. That's bad news. Take those weapons down. Alright, I want to get my guys out of there. I don't like him in there. Let me bring him home. I just need to kill this ship. Fix the med bay. Did I get boarded or something? Oh my goodness, there's no O2 in there. You get out of there. He's trying to get away. Ah, my O2 room's down. No wonder there's no O2 in there. Good grief. Alright, this dude's in the pilot room. I'm gonna take him out. Power the med bay before my guy dies. Oh, good grief. Ah, power the O2 as well. Good grief. Damn ion storms, they're just horrible. Alright, hammer those weapons. Just hammer on them till they work. That's what these guys do. Not enough power to go around. Alright, hopefully there's a store pretty soon here. Oh, if I go up there, I'm stuck up there, so I had better not go up there. That'd be a bad idea. Go. Now I can power everything. Oh, they're fools! Alright, let's just vent that back half of the ship. Run my dudes into the med bay. Right, dodge that thing. Oh, I should have ion bombed his shield room. Alright, I need to get a defense drone out. Alright, let's ion bomb his shield. Ion bomb missed. That's alright. He's got no med bay, and his people are hurting. So let's get over there and hole up in his weapons room. Alright. Lock that fool Zoltan in there with ya. He won't last long. He got a missile up. Alright, you guys get out of that room. I'm gonna hit it. Now get back in the room. Okay. It's a good trick to use is you dudes are in a room, like have them stand in the weapons room. As long as your guys are in the weapons room, the enemies can't repair it. And then pause it, aim your weapons at the weapons room and run your guys out. And that way your guys are out of the room when it gets hit, then have them run back in, and they can't repair the weapons room. Alright, he's got a teleporter. He's only sending one dude, though. Ah, that dude ain't gonna last long. He's got lots of weapons, lots of missiles. These guys need to heal up. He's still got a missile, so I'm gonna get a defense drone out. He's gonna missile me if I don't. Oh, he hit me with it. Oh my god, I've never missed so much in my life. Don't you guys lock that room down. Stupid, worthless defense drone. Bombing me. Shoot it, defense. Oh, you worthless defense drone! There's something wrong with this ship where everyone in this ship has horrible, horrible aim. Alright, let's just ion bomb that med bay. He's not allowed to heal. Why am I at half health? Hmm. I got lots of scrap though. I'm still waiting on a store. Yeah, hear out the Zoltans. That's how you unlock the Zoltan ship, by the way. Which I've already done, but I might as well do the quest again. Alright, he's gonna board me. We've got upgraded doors. Alright, he's trying to get into the O2 room. So why don't you two go guard the O2 room? Alright, let's dodge that. Dodge didn't work. Alright, now you guys go back one room. Open that door. Alright. Now go around and... Alright. They're dead. Oh, I need a defense drone. Alright. Oh. He's got a med bay. I'm not gonna worry about boarding him. I'm just gonna kill him. At least my defense drone seems to be actually hitting now. Well, I'm sorry guys, but you're pretty much hosed. You're not going to survive very much longer. Boy, I got a lot of scrap. Still no store. Did I not see a single store in this sector? I don't believe I did. Alright. We'll just eye on this guy. Stealth his first laser volley. Guys, get in there. Don't let him run away. Don't let him get to that med bay. He's gonna want to run, so lock that room down. There we go. Alright. You lock the room down also. Oh, I got an automated reloader. That's awesome. I think that's 15% faster weapon speed. Yeah. Sure hope I hit a store pretty soon. I got lots of scrap to spend. This guy does not have a teleporter bay. He's trying to escape. Alright, I'm gonna start by ioning his shields then. Let's see. No, I'm gonna send my boarders in. And lock down that weapons room. Right. Let's dodge that missile. Go ahead and get a defense drone out as well. Alright, now these guys are hanging out in the shield room, so I'm gonna go ahead and just waste them. Alright, I want to get my guys out of there. Because this dude's going to try to run away. And I don't want to risk having him in there when he runs. Shields are all the way down. Let's go after his pilot room now. So he can't get away. Oh! I was a little too late on that one. Oh well. On to Sector 7. Ah, Slug Home Nebula. Sure hope I can unlock it. Let's see, I don't see any stores. Let's head down to that quest first off. The Dread Pirate Captain Knights. Ooh, a Slugman crew. Engage in a duel of the mind. Concentrate. Uh-oh. I was afraid I lost my Slugman, but he's still here, so I think I'm okay. We got lots of ions. I'm gonna stealth for a minute here. Let you guys get back to the med bay. Ion his shield room. Oh my goodness. My weapons room's on fire. Let's get that thing out. Oh, so many misses. It's absolutely ridiculous. Come on, fires, go out! You gotta be shitting me. How are they raging when there's no oxygen in there? Okay. It sucks. Go fix them. Alright, I need stealth. Those ions need to get off of my shields. They're destroying me. Oh, I just miss and miss and miss. And miss. Miss some more. My shields are... Screw this. I'm getting the hell out of here. Alright. We'll go to the quest. My O2 room's on fire. Hail them. Reconciliation without war. True progress can only be achieved without bloodshed. First laser mark one, and that's how you get the Zoltan ship, I believe. Damn, fires. Come on, fires, go out. Alright, go fix the med bay. I am very low on hull. I'm gonna have to get to that store. It's two jumps away. Let's go ahead and spend some points in some stuff first, because I have a lot of scrap. He's only got one ion though, so it's not quite as bad as the last one. Pop a defense drone. Ion his shields. lord. My engines are down. Go fix them. Stealth for a minute. Let the damn ions fall off my shields. How did he totally demolish my engines? Take his ass down. Why is there no O2 in there? What is going on here? That room must have been on fire. And I must have not noticed it. Alright, screw this. I'm gonna stealth for a minute here while shit gets repaired. How much weapons does he have to be able to keep his weapons up after all this crap? This is ridiculous. Flat ridiculous. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It's alright, I can survive this. Will we accept what's in your stores? Yes. Okay. Well, at least I got a store so I can heal up. Because I am at critical right now. So let's get to the damn store. I can't believe I'm not getting any crew members. A hull repair drone. That'd be handy. It's a little late in the game for that. Let's just fix my hole first. The beam drones do quite a bit of damage if the enemy's shields are down. I'm gonna buy that hole repair drone. That will definitely come in handy. Three shields again. I'm gonna go ahead and stealth while these weapons are charging. There we go. He's still got a missile up though. Get a defense drone out. I should be able to get another volley on here. Now I'm gonna have to ion his shields again. There we go. You guys go fix yourself. Yeah, I'll let you live. What do you got? Meager amount of material. Damn it. No, I don't want a cloak. I want the scrap from this guy. Alright, I've been boarded. I should upgrade my doors one more time. On his shields. I'm gonna stealth for a second. He's got three crew members left. Got two crew members. Alright, guys. Get in there and do your thing. Don't let that second guy in. Kill this guy first. Alright, now let the second guy in and then lock him in so he can't heal. There we go. Oh, awesome, a prisoner. Another slug man, wow. Alright, slug. Go to the weapons. Alright, I wanted to upgrade my doors one more time so I didn't have to worry so much about boarding parties. It's a little easier to asphyxiate them when you have level 3 doors. Oh, he's only got 2 shields. And no med bay. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, this guy's a wuss. Let's wait till I hit his weapons one more time before I send my boarding crew over there. Want them softened up really good. There we go, now they're nice and softened up. All right, lock down. Okay. You guys go out. Oh crap, they got leveled up doors. Criminy. Oh my goodness. Damn those leveled up doors. Damn them to hell. I'm gonna lose my guys. Come home. Oh, I lost one. Damn it. Stupid leveled up doors. It pisses me off. Alright, you guys get back in there and kill that guy. That was so bad. I lost a crystal, man. That bums me out. Oh well. Oh, that dude's got 4 shields. And he's gonna board me. Oh, he went right into that room. That was a really smart thing to do. Alright, I need to eye on his shields. Alright, now we will go for his weapons. That door needs to stay open so that they will asphyxiate. There we go. I'm gonna need to eye on his shields one more time here. He's only got 2 crew members in there, but they're most likely mantises. Good lord, stop missing so much. I'm gonna send my guys in. They can take him out. I got locked down. If this guy comes and tries to help, I'll lock him out. Alright, you guys switch places. Should be fine now. I need to level up my med bay. My power's maxed already. Level up my teleporter as well. And my O2. I want scrap from him and the space station. Defense drone will do no good on this fight. Crap! He got my weapons room. I'll go ahead and stealth for a minute while my weapons are charging then. Go heal up. Oh, Lord. You got lots of ions on me. I don't like that. There we go. Get his damn shields down. Now I don't have to worry about that. All right. We still got quite a bit of scrap here, too. Firebomb. That could be handy. Let's upgrade my weapons here. And firebomb is really tempting me. I'm going to replace the ion bomb. Hopefully I don't come upon any really heavily shielded unmanned drones. Because that could cause me a problem if I do. But this firebomb will be good. Got to depower something. There we go. I'm gonna firebomb his shield room. Go. Did it start a fire? I don't know because I'm in a nebula. Why is my droid room offline? Oh yeah, there's a fire in there, alright. Let them live. Ooh. We don't want the weapon, we want information. Where are we living the weapon? They give me the coordinates of the prototype cruiser's mobile construction platform. Oh, I won't have time. Oh. That was the quest for the slug cruiser too. That pisses me off. It's the first time I've ever got that, and I don't have time to do it. Damn it. Stupid. Oh, a store. I don't need that because the game's almost over. I'm not too fond of the defense twos. Got so much crap. He's got nothing I need. And I don't need to waste scrap on that, so. Because I got a whole repair drone. And I got lots of drones. Alright, let's just upgrade my ship some here. Upgrade the drone room so they can't kill it so easy. And let's get more engines. Yeah, that'll do. That'll do. I don't think it's better to avoid a confrontation. Why does the game try to make that decision for me? Oxygen. We can live without oxygen. Who needs that stuff? Start fire in their shield room. Oh, stop missing. Oh my gosh, does he have a glaive beam? Wow. Good thing I got shields up. There we go. I hope his room is still burning. He's got lots of guys in there trying to put it out though, so it's probably not. Nebulas are a bit annoying. You can't really see what's going on in them. Firebomb is probably not doing nearly as well as my ion bomb. Probably should have kept that ion bomb equipped. Oh well. I got a level 2 O2 room, so. It only took down my O2 room by one level. Taking my time. This guy can't hurt me. There we go. Reverse ion field. Well, I'm not too fond of that one, but it's better than not having something in that slot, so. Alright, screw that firebomb, it's dumb. Stupid firebomb. Because I got extra power. On to the last stand. go take this dude out. Good thing I switched that ion bomb. I want to just focus on his shields for a minute till I take him down. That way I don't have to waste too many ion bombs. Oh, I'm a real big dumbhead. Alright, you guys go fix that. God, I'm being stupid. Vent that out. These guys are in a bad place. Eye on those shields. Alright, fix the oxygen. Stop bombing me! I'm just gonna ion bomb this dude so I can take him out. I'm getting annoyed at him. Good lord, you gotta be kidding me! How many times can I possibly miss? Alright, you go fix the drone room. I think it's time to start taking out his weapons. If I can ever hit him. 5-shot laser. Oh my god. Die, you. You gotta be kidding me. I have never played a game where I've missed so much as I have on this run through. Oh, it's hilarious. And I hit him one time. Absolutely pathetic. He got bombs back up. I gotta take out his weapon room. There we go. Four shields. Bomb his shield room. It's got nothing but lasers. It's missing a lot. Oh, that missed. Alright. Absolutely pathetic. Run out of missiles if I'm not careful. Screw this. I don't need this crap. My ship is already pretty much fully upgraded. I don't really need to be trying to farm anything else. All I need to do is just go kill that damn boss. Alright, let's just go like so. I'm not gonna be doing boarding, apparently. stealth. Ah! I fumbled it, fat-fingered it, and missed the stealth. Stealth. Thank you. Alright, Zvarnus, he's got weapon experience. Alright, Nazia, go to the engine room. Varnus, go to the weapons. Screw this boarding crap. It's just not meant to be. Let me just fix that. Apparently it's not meant to be. The game doesn't want me to have any extra crew members. Die. There we go. All right, where'd that boss go? Ah, damn it. And he's gonna try to jump over here. I better go over here. Cause I know I'll be chasing him forever if I don't. Four shields. Let's just get a defense drone out. Not enough power. Screw this. I'm not even going to waste any weapons on him. I'm just going to wait for my FTL to come up and leave. Pointless. I just need to kill the boss. No need to waste time on these fools. Oh, he's going back where I was. Alright. Wait a minute. I need borders. What am I thinking? Power to that. I need to take out that triple missile launcher. Stealth that. Just wail away on our shield room here. Don't shoot that. We need the ion his shields again. Okay. I want to take down his triple ion gun. Oh, Christ. That guy's hurt. Power up the med bay. Back there. You guys. What am I doing? My shields need to be up. Stupid stealth. Come on, take that thing out. Right, let's get these guys home. I think it's time to just finish this dude off. Oh, you son of a... Pisses me off. Let's bomb this thing. There we go, that's what I like to see. Damn stealth. Now he's gonna fix his shields on me. There. That'll learn him. Alright, let's get these dudes back in that room, because phase two, they need to take out the triple launcher right away. So I need power to my teleporter. I am going to need power to my stealth as well. Alright, you guys get to the triple missile launcher. Get a defense drone out. Damn robot. Let's stealth his drone surge. Okay. It's all right. Okay, they took out his triple missile launcher. These guys home. Turn up the O2, open the doors, and you guys go kill that. Uh-oh. Wait, I thought there was gonna be a drone surge. I'm confused. Damn it. And there's the drone surge. Alright, I need to get some power to my engines. So I can dodge what I can. Alright. So he's weapons. Him to my engines, get a little bit of a bonus dodge. Good Lord, my ions just keep missing. Not a big deal. Let's just focus on his shields. Oh, that was really stupid of me. Oh well. Sorry, when you got max engines and max shields, his drones can't really bust through. We'll just brute force him down. Boarding drone. I'm not too worried about it. This fight's gonna be over pretty soon. Then I'll deal with that boarding drone. There we go. Open all the interior doors. And we'll turn off the oxygen. Kill that drone. When you get level 2 oxygen, you can just open all your doors and your O2 production will keep up with the breach. Catch that hole and we'll go finish off the boss. Alright, oops, I need to get these guys to the teleporter room so they can take out that triple missile launcher as soon as these Zoltan shields are down. Oops, stealth that. Alright, shields are down. Oh, we got a drone surge, or a power surge. We got full engines, full shields. Should be able to survive the power surge. Not a big deal. I'd like to get a defense drone out for that. Okay. Now let's just put it back to my shields. Eye on their shields. Ion mist. Alright, you guys about done killing that? Alright, get back to your proper stations. Go ahead and stealth this one. Alright, I've got to get these shields down. That ion bomb just will not hit. It's really pissing me off. Alright, we got borders. Let's vent them. You go in there and protect that room for a second while the O2 drains. Now get out. Stealth. That's more like it. Alright, you. Go heal. Oh, he's taking down my shield room. Oh, he's taking down my O2 room. It's not a big deal. This dude is... These borders are gonna die really quickly here. I do need power to this though. Alright, we got a power surge. Ah, his super shield's back up. Yeah, them guys aren't gonna last long in there. Oh, it's game over. Yeah, that sucked. I couldn't get any crew members. I lost a bunch of my good boarders early on. But it was still a pretty easy win. Crystal ship is a very powerful ship. Holy crap, we got a new high score. 5568. Alright, well, there you go. First try on the crystal ship, and mission accomplished. So, thanks for watching.